Minn Kota has been known for making the most durable and powerful trolling motors available, and our new Ultrex lineup for 2023 is no different. Anglers today demand equipment that can stand up to the toughest environments so they can go places others won't and catch fish that others can't. Now, the best trolling motor ever built has been completely reimagined to handle even tougher fishing conditions and abuse. The new Quest series of dual 24-36-volt next-generation brushless trolling motors was designed for anglers who demand the best from their equipment. These motors were built to handle bigger waves, stronger wind, and faster current with more thrust and torque than ever before. Its quiet operation and added efficiency brings stealth and runtime to the forefront of your long days on the water. It even offers an eco mode to extend battery life. The only thing this motor won't do is quit. Quest motors have been specifically engineered to take abuse that anglers put them through with updates to their mounts, lift assist, propellers, drive motors, and software to ensure they stand the test of time. The new lift assist assembly on Ultrex Quest makes getting the motor in and out of the water effortless. A redesigned propeller cuts through the thickest vegetation while maintaining peak power output. All of our new motors have been updated with enhanced GPS navigation, so anglers can rely on their motor and fish finder to keep them on the fish with more boat control tools than ever. New for this year, every Ultrex model will feature drift mode. Just like spot lock works as an electronic anchor, drift mode works as an electronic drift sock or drift, slowing the boat's momentum from heavy wind or currents and allowing anglers to dial in an exact speed over ground, as well as a route or vector heading. Drift mode eliminates the need for cumbersome drift socks or paddles mounted to your shallow water anchors. Ultrex also features an addition to the ever-popular foot pedal with a programmable one-boat network button that allows anglers to choose between marking a waypoint at the boat's location, enabling the autopilot function, or deployment of Raptor or Talon shallow water anchors, bringing enhanced boat control at the press of a button. All Ultrex models will be one-boat network compatible, with the ability to connect to a Humminbird fish finder and include all the necessary adapters to hook up both the Ethernet and transducer that comes built into the lower unit of the trolling motor. When connected to a Humminbird fish finder, these motors give you real-time battery monitoring, displaying time until empty at a given speed setting. When batteries are drained to the 20% mark, Quest offers a prompt to enter eco mode to extend battery life even farther. Minn Kota's new generation of Ultrex motors are made for every angler to get the most out of their time on the water, and models featuring Quest technology can help anglers catch more fish in more places than ever before. To learn more about Ultrex or Quest, be sure to visit www.minnkotamotors.com.